This is the second occasion for the year that iMart has been able to do so. And it falls right in line with what the Ministry of People Empowerment and Elder Affairs is seeking to do, and that is within the context of building partnerships. Government does not have an infinite number of resources to assist the vulnerable in the society. And good corporate citizens such as iMart has been able to assist government in terms of providing much needed assistance to the vulnerable.